He has been running third in primetime programming and third in network news ratings. Since there are only three networks in the competition, obviously 1982 has not been a banner year at the Peacock. But there's another important competitive category measured by ratings, daytime programming. How's NBC doing there? Worse. Dick Shoemaker reports.
But it's so damn unfair.
After more than 20 years, the daytime soap opera doctors will take a permanent sabbatical. And not all of the actors are happy about it.
Panic began to set in, and they changed faster and faster, and the audience that had known and loved us got confused and discouraged and started dropping out more and more.
The show Texas also will be dropped from NBC's daytime schedule. No happiness here either.
Oh, without fear of criticism, I would say no. I don't think the network has been supportive of us at all. I don't think that there's been a concerted effort to make us known to the public.
So if you're talking to a seasoned actor, I mean, this is just part of the gig. You go on to the next thing.
Also out by the middle of December, the daytime reruns of Different Strokes. It is a major reshuffling at NBC, but the head of daytime programming says don't call the schedule a disaster.
We are in the process of a true growth because we have goals and we have a game plan.
Tell me about the new game shows. You know, basically, are they different?
The first show that we'll be on will be Sail of the Century.
Sail of the Century!
Now, that was on NBC a few years ago, and we're bringing it back and very happy, too, because it's a very fast-paced, upbeat, entertaining show with a great deal of drama and huge prize giveaways.
On today's biggest bargain sale, we're offering a Mercedes-Benz valued at $41,384 for $480.
Isn't it taking a step backwards, putting on game shows again?
I don't see going to game shows as a negative. I think it's a positive. We purposefully developed these programs not as a reaction to anything, but as a forward goal.
Hitman!
The game plan is that game shows will bring back viewers to NBC during the daytime, something that hasn't happened in quite a while. Dick Shoemaker for Entertainment Tonight.
May I have this dance?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm very sure.
I had an affair with George St. John. And Grant knows.
Be watching Friday, December 31st at 4 for a two-hour closing special of Texas here on CKCO-TV.
Are you a...